Undefeated Gilford facing Mascoma Valley for the boys' title. First quarter, Gilford's Jalen Reese looking smooth with the rock, spins and gets the fadeaway to go. He had 10 points in the first quarter. The Golden Eagles were up 13 when the Royals got hot. Aiden Smith, he'll knock down the corner triple. And then Zach Thompson, he'll get the layup to fall. He had 17 points to lead the Royals. They cut the lead to 3. But Gilford, just too much. Sam Cheek puts the game away late in the fourth with this dunk. He had 10 in the game. Gilford wins 69-43. They've now won 4 straight state championships. They also complete the perfect season. What a run for the Golden Eagles. A fun time for basketball, high school, college. Yeah.